In this simulation, you will learn how to insert an image, resize an image, and crop an image. There are many ways to insert images using Adobe Dreamweaver. The first way is to go over to the Comment tab and click Insert, Images, and Image. Now, find the folder that you're using for your website, double-click Images, and double-click the picture or select it and hit OK that you want to appear on your website. And hit OK, and there's your image. Another way to do this is to go to the main menu on the top, select Insert, select Image, and again, locate the image you want to appear on your website, hit OK again, and there's the image again. And another way you can do this is come down here and your files and find your images folder and find the image you want to appear and drag it over to your site, click OK. And there it is. To resize your image, you simply drag the corner handles while holding the shift key. So I have my hand on the shift key and I'm going to drag it in, and it's a little smaller now. The importance of holding the shift key is just so your image doesn't get distorted. When the image is selected, you will see the properties inspector on the bottom change. You will see the width and height of your image. If you'd like to alter these properties, you can simply insert a smaller or bigger number and the change will occur. I'll change my width to 350 and my height to 450. And I click away and my image gets larger. To crop your image, come down to the Properties Inspector again with your image selected, locate the crop icon, and select this. And it's just telling you that the action you perform is going to permanently alter your image, so that's okay. Select OK. And now a box appears around your image. You can alter this box until the part of the image you would like cropped is inside the box. So that looks good. And now after you've reached your desired image, you can go down to the Properties Inspector and click the crop icon again. And my image is cropped. Now you have learned the basics of inserting images and altering them, and you can begin inserting them into your own website. Thank you.